The work that I and my students are working on is printer electronics. And the goal of this field is to be able to replace rigid electronics in areas where you care about lightweight or conformal behavior.
What I would like people to know about the work that we're doing in printed flexible electronics here at Boise State University is that we are recognized national leaders in the field. Flexible electronics is going to have a lot of applications across multiple industries. For example, we're working in the defense industry. We have interest from the biomedical industry and the nuclear industries in our printed and flexible electronics here at Boise State. The market is projected to reach at least $20 billion within the next 10 years. We're poised, well poised to impact multiple of those sectors. So a lot of the commercially available inks for printed electronics are limited in physical properties. We are trying to advance materials innovation for this field and develop novel functional materials that can enable new devices for printed electronics.
A typical space application or any airborne application, the key aspect to that is to reduce weight, because weight translates to an increase in cost, fuel, and stuff like that.
Here, like first semester, I got to start training on equipment and I just got to see what other people are doing and kind of like start learning that way. And then already this far into the semester, I've started doing my own research and conducting experiments on my own, just like sort of building that rep for an eventual dissertation. And at a lot of schools, you have to take like the 1 to 2 years of classes before you even get to start doing your research. So it's just like so cool to be able to, one, be in a lab where I'm getting hands-on experience with stuff that's not related to my research, and then kind of have that compare and contrast where I've already started doing things even in my first year.
I work on the flexible and printed electronics side of things, but I work on the gas sensors as well as I'm starting to work on making inks for printed sensors and printed designs in general. It doesn't seem like it when you're a student just working on one small part of it, but being part of a bigger project, you find out how things really work in an industry or how things can apply to the bigger world and all that.